Okay, so your goal, the mole is to eye, and everything is embedded. We just have to unmold it. And here we have it, our first flexible link. Let's do the other one.
Thank you.